I am Kirendra Lok Ranjan. I am from Pondicherry University, passed out M.Tech this year. I have taken 4 courses at NPTEL. Today I have to write exam of data structure and algorithm using Python and cloud computing. Next 2 courses I have to write on 27th, that is cloud computing and distributed system and machine learning. So my experience was very nice, and we get a basic knowledge of this subject as well as to the research level. It helps in doing research also. It gives you exposure to the further studies. So I feel really good by doing these courses, and it was sitting arrangement and examination was very good. The level of exam as well as assignment is a standard, and I liked it. And in future also I would like to join a few more courses if needed for my research work or PhD. Thank you.